One word from God can change your life. That's why I've stepped out in the prophetic. My name is Kevin Bridges, and you're listening to Daily Prophetic.
I see a roll of camera film, and I'm reminded of how once this film is exposed to the light, and once it's developed, you see the image of that which it was exposed to. And the Lord says to you, whatever you expose yourself to, this will become revealed in your life. If you expose yourself to lies, those lies will come forth. If you expose yourself to fear, if you allow yourself to be afraid, the things which you're afraid of will be brought to the surface. They will become manifest in your life. If you expose yourself to my word will take root, and that will be established. If you expose yourself to faith, faith will become evident in your life. The things which you expose yourself to, the things which you allow yourself to see, to hear, those things will be revealed in and through your life. The Lord says to you, draw close to me, draw close to my heart. Come and spend time with me, for as you do, it will bring change and transformation. For as you spend time in my presence, you will be changed and you will be transformed. You'll be transformed more and more into my image and into my likeness.
Would you like a personal prophetic word? Check out the website in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to get your daily word of encouragement. And whilst you're here, why not have a look at some other of the videos that I've made? God bless you, and have a really great day.